Because of a story I was reading this weekend, that kid, his name shall now and forever be Mr. Pants. That guy. Oh, man. Oh, man. What happened? Ah. He just slapped me in the face. Dude. Welcome back, everybody. It's Mark, and we're playing Nioh. So we're doing a couple of side missions today. There are three side missions and a main mission available to me at the moment. And I'm going to kind of go through them systematically. Haha. All right, let's see if I can remember how to play. I've been away all weekend again, as often happens. An eventful weekend this weekend. We went to the flower show, the Philadelphia flower show, with my wife and mother. Lovely, lovely. And we just today saw a production of Schoolhouse Rock. The Kidsville Mission, which was awesome. Loved that. Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Okay. Man, they start us out quick. So we're on a mission for Miss Buku now. And there's an easy joke there, but that's as close as I'm gonna get to it. Animo, I don't know how to say that. The mage has transported us to the yokai realm to take care of these demony woodles, and we've got to fight them. There are two other side missions that we're going to get to if this is short. See how that goes. Oh, what was I stuck on? All right, let's see what's going on now. Let's take some medicine. Can't hurt, right? This is tricky. Ow. Two demons and this guy. Well, he's gone. I can pop a medicine. Oh. I'm gonna go for a run. Surprise this guy. These drops are goodies. Get this guy in the face and then give him a killing blow. Which didn't kill him. And we'll trade him for that. That's fine. Pop another medicine. We're down to 5. Wow, that music got dramatic, didn't it? Debba 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 debba. Did a little little. There's a lot of guys here. I want that guy first. Yes, you, little one. What is happening here? There we go, twofer. Let's get rid of that. Come on, Spanky. Gonna go in mid stance and then change to high if I can. instance. A bit faster on attack. That did not work well. Oh, that almost ended badly and quick. Haha, I got rid of your stuff. Now, I don't know what medicine we're down for. Now, another medicine down to three. Come on, ogre. Oh, gosh. No! Let's just hope this guy's the last guy. He was the last guy. Okay, so we'll go on to the next side mission now. Welcome back, everybody. We're in the next side mission, and we're just gonna keep plowing through and see how far we can get. I'm digging this new weapon we've got, so we'll see. Here's the new shrine. This side mission, hey. This side mission is kind of unique in that, oh, I remember this level. In that there are four little potheads to find in it. There's four little Kadamas. Little sprites to find. Oh, God. Well, I'm glad you suck, man. You couldn't hit the side of a barn. Who is shooting at us? Why are you such a meanie? You're such a meanie. A meanie. But, okay, so yeah, this is that area from before when that chick kept dying on us over and over again. Luckily, we're not burdened with it this time. Give him the last one. Whap! Aha! I don't like your profanity, sir. Oh! Always watch my stamina. Always watch my stamina. Oh, boy. Oh, that's right. This guy's back. The meanie. It is, he's just jealous. We got this cool water dragon. Doesn't even know what's about to happen. You don't even know. It's this. Oh. Oh, that didn't do too much to him. Butts up. So we've got four little potheads to find on this level somewhere. And I'm gonna find them. This is, yeah, so we, the chick kept dying, and then what? We found the old person's charm as a gift for what's his name? That was this level. Hey, it was a trap! Silly little bouncing heads. Now we've got a flaming ball and chain. Okay. I love this game. Let's see what's... Oh! Oh! I ran into the poison thing. Of course I did. Woke up an Oni. Wow, he's got a tongue on him. Look at that! Wow, you're cool looking. No. No. I saw what happened when Hulk Hogan did that to Mean Gene Oakland. It wasn't nice. Where is it? Geraldo Rivera. Hulk Hogan claps Geraldo Rivera's ears. He's deaf in one ear forever. Let's get that out. Okay. This is a much better big guy fighting weapon. Now that I'm done talking about Hulk Hogan and Geraldo. Now you and that tongue. Dang. That hurt, man. That hurt. It hurt my feelings and my pride and my face. Oh, gotta get out of here. Oh no, I woke that guy up too. I gotta get out of here. When you're fighting multiple opponents and you don't want to fight them all at once, fighting multiple opponents all at once is rarely good. Then you run until you thin out the pack. Then you can take them on one at a time, on your terms. Even if they're all better than you, or bigger than you, then, like, if you run, they're not all the same speed as each other. And you can thin them out if you're fast enough. Good trick. It is a good trick. Now let's go stab this guy in the back. It's the best place to stab someone. Shh. Be very quiet. Very, very quiet. Haha. Ow. So, that was a cool-looking ogre there. We've not seen one that looks quite like that before. Okay, we'll take that. We'll take that. Now let's see what he was guarding, if anything. Just that poison statue, eh? So there's no reason to come in here. All you do is pointlessly have to fight that guy. Okay. Well, that's fine. Now we know. Anyone else doing this mission, don't bother going in there. But there is the little pothead. Hey, little dude. Yeah, you're welcome, pal. We'll see ya. Oh, I love those guys. They're adorable. They are adorable. Clicking in the left analog stick to run, and of course it's A. You hold A to run. I say A, I'm playing on a PlayStation. It's X. I mean X. But you get the point. Too many games, man. Oh. Ow. I don't like you guys. It's just me. Two at once and a third guy. Trick me. Run a low on medicine. So we found one little kadama. We need three more. There's four on this level. And of course, this goes nowhere. Except to an Oni, right? Okay. Well, I'm fine with that. It's another one of you guys. Let's just do this right away. Wow, that was close. Did we just get a poison sword off of killing a poison head? That's cool. I'm cool with that. I couldn't take the medicine. It wouldn't let me. Okay, here we are again. Let's go right back in there and get my stuff. Your heads last time. Yeah, no. Why isn't that guy coming out? I'll force him out. I'll go right up the thing. Let's just check the other side for goodies. Nothing, nothing, nothing. So it's just this guy. That actually doesn't work bad. But I don't want to do it. Damn. That was a direct tongue. Get bent. Fell for the oldest trick in the book. Drop attacks off the hill repeatedly. Oh, come here, poison heads. You killed your master. You look awesome, buddy. Those poison heads look, they look fantastic. So what's in here? Wind Omamori charm. Mommy charm. Mommy charm. Be quiet. That thing's foolish. Foolish thing. Okay. Moving on to the other side. See if there's anything there, or if I just once again wasted my time fighting that demon too. You don't have to fight either of those giant demon things, cool as they are. Ooh. Damn. Got you. Okay. I see you. Hello, little pothead. How you doing? Shrine's over there. We're gonna... One of your buddies is there. We'll find the other two. That, why would you stay there, you foolish skeleton warrior? Just ridiculous. Alright, so now we go up here. There's the caves behind that house up there. And there's... You gotta stop with this. So there's caves behind there, but we're gonna approach them from this side because I wanna explore the whole area so that we don't miss any kadamas, because I don't wanna have to play the side missions again. Hello. One once we figured out that they were a lighter hue, they stopped being quite so surprising. Kick down that ladder. Let's go find us two more Kadamas. Kadama-lama-lama-lama-lama. And we've got the tombs, of course, on this level. Haven't checked the tombs on this level. On your knees. Take your horn. Dean is always dropping purple horns. Okie dokie. Sorry about this, but I do feel like I have to check everywhere for the... There, see? There's one. Hey, buddy. Hey, pal.
Shrine's over there. See you in a minute. We'll find the last one, don't worry.
Get our item. Get the goodies off the guy we shot earlier. Back on our way. Okay, back to the top and into the caves. So, let's get rid of these intact statues in case, yes. Experimenting. I just don't want any, yes, poison. I don't like the poison. Okie dokie. This is back up here where we dropped onto the house. Yep. So we can move down this way. Check out. Oh, I fell for it. Like a dummy. Okay. And there's the fire one. And this should be where we... Yes, earlier behind the thing. Yes, okay. This should be the door that takes us the back way into the tombs. Yes! Alright, we do have a handle on this level. Good. Good. So there's one more Kadama, and I bet he's down in the tomb somewhere. This is where the mission ended last time when we found that item. This time it's just special medicine. These guys aren't living long enough to do awesome combos on. Oh, the trials and tribulations of my life right now. The guy's not living long enough. Oh! My face! Well, that stank. It was more like my butt than my face. It's hard to tell the difference sometimes, but whatever. Whatever. None of that. Okay. Yeah.
Poison. I don't like poison.
I like fire better than poison, man. Usually I don't care about poison. Most games poison is quite weak, but in this game it is pretty strong. Don't like it. Kind of terrifying. They did a good job designing that as a hazard in this game. Yep, here's the front way in. Here is the front way in. That's where we actually came from. And... Well, if the end's down this way in the tombs, we could have just gone there right from the start. not had to do like any of the stuff that I did in the beginning. But gotta find those Kadamas. I don't know. Whatever. Ice heads. Previously, I've only seen fire heads. By the other elements of representation with heads, I guess. Sure, why not? Let's go with that. Let's go with that. Now, where's my last Kadama? There's not a ton of level left. And I'd hate to have to come back. So let's not let that happen. And there was a mimic chest there. And there was a mimic chest. Oh no, there's a mimic chest here for sure. Three mimic chests on this level. That guy lived long enough to do a full combo. So hooray. That statue's alive. Do you hear it? I hear the Kadama. I hear him. Where is he? Where are you, buddy? There! No. Is he up there? He's gotta be up there, right? I totally hear him. Yeah, I mean, I totally hear him. But I don't see him anywhere, so he's got to be up there. That's what I'm going with. I gotta get over there, man. I gotta get up there. Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Well, you can't fool me twice. Yay, George W. Bush was better than Trump. I mean, they both suck, but. Enough politics, video games. How do I get up there then? Ah, man. Because this is it, right? This is the end of the level. Totally is. Mission end, but we haven't found that last Kadama, so I'm going to look for him and then come back here, because I'm not playing this level again. Alright, welcome back everybody. I did have to restart the mission. Didn't find the Kadama, but as I was looking around, I noticed those holes up there. Now, because I had finished the mission, all of the enemies had disappeared, so this wall wouldn't show itself to me. So I had to restart the mission to get him to show himself to me. But this is where I believe I'm going to go, and I'm going to try to bow to him and see if showing him some respect might get him to. Oh, see you later, pal. That totally worked. I got the idea from reading an item description, from reading the bestiary description. Anyways, here's our little pothead. Hey, pal. Oh, that's the last of you guys. I love you too. Bye. Bye. All right, everybody. I'm Mark. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.